So hey you guys, we are back with more Resident Evil. What did I do? I don't even remember. Oh yeah. Yeah, I just killed the snake. Why? I'm confused about what I did. I don't know. Let's go get healed up. Music here? I have not been paying attention at all. Okay, but actually I'm gonna swap this out for the shotgun. Get the shield. Do I only have 7 shotgun shells? Really? It's not good. But, okay, so we are healed, and I was going what was I gonna do? I want to jump in that hole, or do I want go go to that room? Not that. Was there only pass number 810-8310? I think that's where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go to that room, which is across the way. So, oh shit! God damn it! You're a jerk. All right, now let me stairs. Where the fuck did that come from? I thought I killed the damn hunter that was up there. They just respawn? I need to bring a green herb, or do I need to bring some mixed herbs? Okay. Let's try that again. Okay. For some reason, this button wasn't working. So, I have an idea. Maybe this will work. Oh, shit. Get downstairs. Can you? Oh, you can. dead. Yeah, it's dead. Okay, that worked. Oh, you know what though? This is probably gonna have a bunch of a minute. Whoa, shit! Fuck me. Oh no! Fuck! Damn it all. Yeah, yeah, you died. Hang on, let me get back to that damn hallway. Alright, let's try this again. I got the shotgun. Ugh, I got the shotgun equipped, so maybe this will go better. Fuck you. Oh hell. Damn. I know I have at least another 100 to deal with. Maybe not. I thought they would have put two in that hallway. The hell's that music? So even, oh shit, there's two in here. Try to run past it. Get out, open the door. I don't think that music's supposed to sound like that. Ah, mother. I should have known. Ah, shit. Damn. Damn it. Ah. Well, I guess I'll get back to this damn hallway. Jesus. This is not a good start. Hey, you know what? Let us try a different route. Maybe we can spare us some pain going a different way. I should be a damn hunter in this hallway. Yo, shit! Oh my god! Ah, oh, that scared the fuck out of me! Oh my god! Oh, fuck. Oh, what the hell is it? Oh, that's a spider. Just run. Just keep running. There's two of them. Wow, this is not a better way to go. Oh my god. That fucking hunter. I was expecting one, but not to just leap in like that. Good lord. Dear Jesus. Alright, let us quick save, and we're just going to try to, let's equip the shotgun. We're going to try to get through here without using a lot of bullets. Run, 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 run. Open the door. Okay. I said, that music sounds kind of messed up. Can I shoot it from here? Oh shit, yes I can. Alright. Oh! Hopefully you cannot jump over. Did I get it? Cannot tell. I think the blood. The blood is around it. Okay. Watch it not. Watch it. The music's still going. No, that's dead. Okay. Whew. Alright. Use the helmet key. And that was the last door. Cool. Please be like a save room or something. Probably not. Oh, I don't like this. Hell. Oh, wait. Okay, wait, there's something on the table? Orders. Next day is approaching. Complete the following orders within the week. More members of STARS into the lab and fight with the BOW. Collect 2 embryos. White Umbrella. What the hell is that? Never heard of White Umbrella. Umbrella, but not White Umbrella. What's that? Magnum rounds. Don't need to take them, but I will. Some more shotgun shells. That is nice. Where's the Magnum? Yeah, I think what you're supposed to do, turn off the light switch. Yeah. So tears. I turn it back on. And move the stairs. Wherever the hell this is. Step ladder thing. Nothing important. Okay. You can see the shit glowing a minute ago? Nothing useful. What a damn... Alright, this is difficult. There we are. There we are. Oh, this is the... Yay! The red eye. Red jewel. Same difference. Okay. So, I want to go ahead and do that. We're going to go down here. Ah, damn it. There's going to be a hunter. Or two. Because there were 2 zombies down here. Oh, fuck you, hunter. Get in there. Alright. Hopefully. I'll have the skills to... Hopefully I'll have the skills to... avoid him. And his friend in there. Alright. We're serve. And then we're gonna... do our damnedest not to die. Fuck you, Harvey. And you, Merv. Ah, you son of a bitch. Alright. There's probably one in here somewhere. Oh! Hello! Anxious fucker, ain't you? What the... damn it. Shit. Good lord. Well. I wish I remembered where... I left some herbs because I'm in trouble. But use the red jewel in here because there's tigers with red and blue eyes, apparently. Oh, is this a magnum? Woohoo, yeah. Of course, we will not use it for a little bit. Probably, like the bazooka, I'll only use it for boss fights. But, did I leave? I'm not sure. I think I left some in here. I left a red one, which will work. Give me the red one. Because I have a green one in that save room. I'm probably gonna have to use it once I get there. Actually, it's probably dumb, but I'm thinking one shot will kill them. Sounded like it. Yeah, okay. So we'll just use it. Clear out, what did I call them? Harvey and Merv or something? I don't remember. Okay. So go ahead and put those in here. I need the green herb. Combine them. Yes, squirrel. Put the Beretta right now. Quick saving. That's why the music was hit that remix. Okay. So now, since I'm here, why is that music still here? I'm wondering if the emulator is like not playing some of the music and some of it is. I don't know. Okay, let's go try to open the door. Come on. Oh, I didn't even have to put it in manually. Sweet. Alright, save it. Oh, shit, what was that? The hell? Oh. Oh, get off me. Get off me. Okay. Zombies eating other zombies for some reason. What does this map look like? So it's pretty much just a straight shot. I missed the old zombies. They, I was getting, hello. Getting tired of the fucking hunters. What's that black spot? It's weird. You know what? Let's do this. That blue herb has me a little worried, so what we're gonna do is actually combine all three. Quick save it. We hit that remix. Okay. Oh Lord. Okay. Come on. Come on. I let you come too close, you son of a bitch. Yep, I let you come too close. Let go! Okay. Danger, shit! Hang on, man. Okay, what I actually did was I reloaded the save state. Just grab the herbs. I used that one green herb to get me to full health. It's probably a mistake. Hey, don't let Philip here fucking get too close to me. Get the fuck up, Philip. Is this it? Yeah, I don't see the blood around it like I'm supposed to, but... Okie dokie. Well, got explosive bullets in here. What is this? A battery. Ah, yay. Okay. Got a battery now. I'll leave those bazooka bullets in here. Hopefully I'll remember where the fucking things are. Hang on a minute. Is there a place to calm down? Is that what that little yellow thing on the map was? Son of a bitch. Oh my god, I hate the... That's an elevator. Okay. Let us... quick save it. Just in case... there's like some boss battle bullshit down there. Uh-oh. What the hell is that noise? What was that noise? What the fuck is up with this music? Get up. I said get up. Okay, so this is... no, this is the basement. Shit. Hang on. So you can't go to the first floor? Apparently not. The first floor has elevator thing on it. It's weird. Let's check out. That's a weird spot. Leave the herb there. I don't need to kill you, do I? No. I'm getting the store just fine. Unless there was something behind him, which there probably was. Oh, what is this bullshit? Okay. Getting low on bullets. Patience. Wait, there's a desk. Maybe there's some kind of bullets in here. Ah, damn, revolver bullets. You take them? No. Gotta remember where they are, though. None for you. What is it? Scrapbook. Okay, these are the articles that Chris was talking about at the beginning. Check it out. Somebody was keeping a scrapbook of horror. Horror. There's one more room. Well, there's a hidden room. Okay. How do I get to the hidden room? What the hell is this? What is that on the top shelf? Oh, what is this? There's a switch. Okay. Something has been placed here. Wait, what? Ah! Well, shit. Okay. Let's see here. Try and figure out the trajectory I'm gonna do this. Wait, what is that door? Is that where I came in? Okay. Apparently I'm dumb. Alright, so okay. Shit. What I want to do is push it. Oh, hell, I can do it. I was trying to make it complicated. I can just do it this way, it looks like. Haha. Well, it's not a secret room, but it's a desk. M.O. desk. I have no idea where to use that. Okay. Hmm. Before we end this episode, I want to at least attempt to find that the way into that secret room, if there is one. Can you move that? Yes, you can. Aha! Alright. Can't carry anymore. Hopefully I won't need to. Uh-oh. What is this? Look over the courtyard from here. It's a helicopter porch. I can contact the other members from there. Okay. Okay. So, we now know our objective. I don't know if it's marked on the map or anything. But, yeah. We are trying to get to the helipad thing now, I guess. So, in the next episode, we will advance towards that goal. And I will see you guys later. Bye!